Here we go!
Mega Man? Mega Man! Mega Man, can you hear me?
Just barely. The transmission isn't too clear.
I got worried because the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay. I think this is the last door.
Be careful! Wait a second. There should be a Reaver bot around there somewhere. Can you see it? It looks like a small one. You should be able to take it down with your Buster gun. Watch out! There's something right in front of you! It looked like a Reaver bot. We were lucky. Mega Man, I'm picking up a Reaver bot. He's above you, watch out! Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you. It's probably a Reaver bot.
Be careful.
Huh?
Mega Man, can you hear me? I'm moving it. The transmission's breaking.
Wolf, are you all right? Can you hear me? Look at that sky. Well, that's a happy sight after being underground for so long. I wonder where Roar went. No way. Back for more? See ya!
Hold on! We're taking off!
Roger! Phew. Nice timing, Roll.
Anytime, Mega Man. I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and...
It's okay, Roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the mother lode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry. We'll find it someday. And your parents, too.
Thanks. I know we will.
Oh, the engine's overheating. The smoke's so thick I can barely see.
What? I guess the flight... cutter's in worse shape than I thought.
Rose, lift up her 5 meters before you're crazy. She can't take much more of this.
Gramps, can you open up the number 11 valve again?
Got it.
We'd better find some place to sit down. Mega Man, check the map.
There's an island called Cadillacs about 100 miles southwest.
Good! Check!
Looks pretty bad. I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what do you call it, Mega Man? Cadillac? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around? Mega Man! The police saw us crash land and came to check up on us.
Well, you certainly put on quite a show. But it looks like everyone's all right. Let me welcome you to Cadillac's Island. Now, I'd like to ask one of you to come with me to the station.
We need you to fill out some immigration forms so you can get your registration and ID card. You can't enter the city without one.
Don't worry. It won't take very long. While you're waiting, you can spend your time in the shopping arcade next to the city. You don't need an ID card to get in there.
Are you ready to go, Professor?